we need to get out of our homes
and feel our audience.
Yes, and start living again. We cannot be, di ba? Oo, paralyzed. Parang ako nga ang feeling ko yung 2 years na yun, parang it was, parang it has robbed all of us of experience, of everything. So, it's about time. Medyo okay-okay naman na tayo ngayon. Siyempre, konting ingat pa rin. But, kailangan natin to. Like, me, personally, I need it. I need to see a live audience again. I need, personally talaga, I need to be on stage again. This has been my life, you know, for 25 years.
Okay lang, 44 na yun dyan. Hindi, pero diba na, yung kasi, we're the same in that we get our energy as we perform on stage,
yes,
from our audience.
Yes.
So it's so difficult to perform. Like when I had to tie the Mother's Day concert online for ABS-CBN, a fundraiser. And it really was so different. Parang hindi mo maibigay yung gusto mong ibigay kasi parang hindi ko nakikita yung naroon mo. Yung walang energy to feed off of.
Yeah.
So it was so hard for me. We're looking forward to that. We're gonna open up.
Of course, we're all very thankful.